power. Soul power. Spiritual power. True inner power is power within, not power over. It is the strength that sustains the soul hour after hour, birth after birth. It is what gives us our true self-worth. Inner soul power sustains for many lifetimes. Whereas if I am trying to control or assert power over others, it's an indication that I've lost my own soul power. Just like when I lose my sense of self-worth because of giving my power to someone else. Of course, we don't lose our inner strength completely, and we can recharge the inner battery by plugging into the source. All batteries become depleted over time. That is simply the natural order of things. So there's no need to deprecate the self over this natural process. Instead, I choose to recharge by connecting this soul to the Supreme Soul, the ever powerful source of divine light energy. I use the power to withdraw from my physical senses and center behind the third eye. I concentrate my energy into a powerful point. I let go of the past. I let go of the future. I let go of all waste thoughts. And I bring my complete attention to this powerful center of consciousness that I am. I remember that I am the master of my mind and intellect, my sense organs, my words, and my physical actions, my whole life. I am the master. I am the one who discerns and decides what to think, what to feel, and how to behave. As I make a powerful connection to God, to the Source, to the powerful One, with my mind and my intellect, my heart, my whole being, I draw in that energy into the soul. I am able to imbibe the power to tolerate and the power to face whatever situation, whatever comes up inside myself or outside. With this inner strength, I am able to accommodate the situations and the people around me and emerge the inner qualities that are needed at any particular time. With powerful concentration, as a bright light of awareness, a concentrated point of consciousness, I begin to send these rays of powers to the world. I imagine the rays of powers in different colors reaching the souls of the world. I imagine each soul gaining that inner strength within themselves so there is no longer any need to take from others.
the light of power. Inner power. Shakti. Power is the spiritual strength of the soul. I am a powerful spiritual being of light. Powerful light radiates from the soul. Soul's power enables me to be a self-sovereign, not controlling or ruling over others. But ruling over my own senses. My mind and intellect are at peace and cooperative. Inner power means having spiritual maturity the ability to be stable and constant in any situation. Externally, my face looks calm, cheerful. And internally, I'm strong, stable. unwavering. With inner power, I am fearless to cope, face, and finish any situation. Today in the world, we have misunderstood the word power. We assume power to be in a position, status, name, fame, to control others, or taking law into our hands. Misusing power has created divisions and discrimination in the world. Now, I have to shift my thoughts to inner power. I withdraw my mind from the physical senses from the external roles, name, position. I withdraw. I withdraw and become quiet. And focus on the inner light. I am a subtle, powerful being of light. I connect to the Supreme Power, Supreme Soul, God. The Mighty One. Powerhouse. The source of all powers. Unlimited. Brilliance of light flowing into the soul from the source. Powers are emerging. Just as the rays of the sun spread in all directions. In the same way, I, the powerful being, spreading the rays of powers, Shakti, to the world. Each soul is touched by this powerful light. All ignorance is dispelled. Billions of tiny star-like lights are sparkling. Souls are awakened to the inner light. Destroying the dragons of fear, anger, discrimination, dislike, There is only light, truth, and peace.
soul.